As Quisana fades away, a portal to the first challenge of the Shroud appears. A gateway stands high over a raised dais. An infernal scouting force has beaten them here. Just begun. The unending armies of Shavarath stream from new portals. feels as if the stream of attackers is slowly waning. Another eldritch device sits here. This one is distinctly different from the one in Meridian. In the hollow of a tree. White marble walls seem to grow from the lush green grass. A large white marble wall blocks any further progress. altar of the new moons awaits your touch. The gateway to the next of the giant's challenges appears before you. To the altar of the waxing moons dissipates. Thank you. The portal to the challenge of the full moons shimmers into existence. General of Shabarat's armies, the pit fiend Eritreus, enters the Colosseum. Your eye. Quisana's voice echoes through the veil.
The trip to the Lost Moon will be traumatic. Do not abandon your quest yet. Trust in the Shroud.
Roars at his imprisonment.
You have done this! You and those pitiful Elogia! My wrath will burn all of Zendrick! Destroy them, my lieutenants, while I bask in the power of the Eclipse!
As the crystal shatters, the lieutenants of Shavaroth return to battle. Eretrikos floats above, soaking in the power of the Eclipse.
Yeah.
battleground of Shabbat. Manifest with the veil of twilight.